Hello, hello, hello. So it's Romeo the Professor. I'm dropping the sound down. Buy the dips. Buy the dips. I specialize in cryptocurrency. I'm a professor. They call me Romeo the Professor. And I need to explain something to you about dips, okay? The market will dip, okay? Just like the stock market. The stock market, every month and a half, it drops about 15%. It corrects itself. Just like in the cryptocurrency world, every month and a half, it drops about 25 to 30%. You need to remember that and stop being scared. So a month and a week will go up and the coin you're in will do, let's just say 100%. And when it corrects itself and drop 30%, people are panicking. Only people that's a panic is the people that trade cryptocurrency. Yes, that's why I say do not trade cryptocurrency, invest in it. Okay, you need to invest in cryptocurrency. Listen, my students know when the market drops 15%, you buy. When it drops another 5%, making 20%, you buy. When it makes another 5%, making 25%, you buy. When it makes 30%, you buy. Okay? We buy the dips here. We buy the dips. It's very important you remember that. Now, there are something that's called low-risk coins. Those are like my 5-star coins. Then we got our medium-risk coins. Those are like my 3.5-4-star coins. Then we got my high-risk coins. Those are like my 1-star coins that need to be remodeled and explode. Listen, the 5-star coins, I'm going to tell you them. Bitcoin is a 5-star coin. Ethereum is a 5-star coin. Binance BNB is a 5-star coin. Cardano is a 5-star coin. Polkadot is a 5-star coin. Those 5 coins are called 5-star coins, okay? You put your money in these coins, and you just sit back. They'll grow 10% a month, minimum, okay? Those are 5-star coins. Now, the 4-star, 3-star coins, those are coins like Decentraland in an NFT space right now. I kind of like it. Or if you're doing Litecoin, which is good, XRP, which is good. Coins like that. Now, when the market takes dips, tremendous dips, your altcoins are the ones that's really affected. They'll dip 20 to 35% where the 5-star coins like Bitcoin, Ethereum, even Cardano will probably dip maybe top 15%. But the other coins will do 25, 30, 40%. You need to believe in those coins. If you believe in those coins, you have to double down and put money in those coins. Like, for instance, I believe in Engine Protocol. I believe in VTOR. I believe in VeChain. I believe in those coins, so I'm going to double down on those coins. Okay? I am Romeo the Professor. You have to listen. Okay? Now, if you're new to crypto and you're listening to this for the first time, buy the dips, well, hurry up. The best exchange to get is crypto.com right now. Get crypto.com exchange, and this is the time to buy Bitcoin. This is time to buy Ethereum, and this is the time to buy BNB. Okay, when it does a pullback like that, you enter it and you buy. So crypto.com is the number one exchange that I like. Second exchange is Binance. Binance US if you're in the United States. Okay, then you need to get a wallet. Those exchanges will keep your money on the exchange, but you need to get a wallet so that if you want to transfer your money to your wallet where you have the keys, okay, get a trust wallet. You could download that off of your cell phone, okay? You could download off your cell phone, iOS or Android, trust wallet. Then, if you need to have yourself an offline wallet, the best hardware wallet are Trezor and Ledger. I use Ledger wallet. I like that. It cost me $85 like a USB. Trezor is the same, okay? So those are the wallets you get. Now, people, understand the market will take a dip. So if the market take a dip, what you do? You buy. You don't sell. most people will try to sell it. Oh, it's gonna fall, it's gonna fall, sell it. That's what 80% of people do. They sell it. Remember, do what 20% people is doing, not 80. Because when 80% people is doing it, it's not going to work out. So right now, guess what people is doing right now? They're selling their crypto because the market dropped. They're not buying. Guess what you need to do? You buy. So I'm gonna ask you a question. Is it low? Yes. Didn't you hear the saying that says buy low, sell high? So why when Dogecoin went up 400%, that's when everybody wanna get into it and buy it. But now that it dropped about maybe 35-40%, but guess what? No one wanna buy it now. Okay, buy the dips, buy the dips. I'm Romeo the Professor. Thank you. Follow my channel, subscribe, A2Z Investor.